innocent people would be hurt and killed.
Raised without a pops in his crooked avenues of Long Beach, I could feel my mom's grief as her sons were beyond reach. She inherited our beef, our apartment got shot up. My brother went to retaliate and then he got locked up. And I just went crazier, youngest baby dropped out of sixth grade, spray painting at the face and going AWOL from placements. And they labeled her an unfit mother, but who are they to judge her? I wish I could take away the pain she suffers. And I wish that I could cure my brother, so we wouldn't hear those voices and the things they utter, or convince Post to kick his syringe to the gutter. Me and him are like brothers, listen and quit being stubborn. We really need to start looking out more for each other, instead of only helping to destroy one another. I wouldn't offer you ice when it's cold and you shudder, so don't shovel me hot coals in the middle of summer, or deliver me into the arms of my enemies, while offer me poison when you got a bomb full of remedies. Chronicle this long road of misery to defensively fortify my stronghold mentally. I couldn't go out like that when I fought so strenuously. Cemeteries packed with those we lost so senselessly. Lost souls at the crossroads whimpering. Disciples of hard drugs, apostles of Hennessy. God knows this hot globe is sizzling like a pot roast. Due to Diablo's trickery, I'm trying to remain level-headed and live life on the razor's edges and still not get shredded. Now some might say that that's a futile effort, but your feet ain't in my shoes, keep stepping. It's a day-to-day gamble and your life is on the line. This ain't no place for the fragile. Fortify your castle and organize your troops for the battle. Use your thoughts to astral travel, cast off shackles and blast off from the gravel. Day-to-day gamble and your life is on the line. This ain't no place for the fragile. Fortify your castle and organize your troops for the battle. Use your thoughts to astral travel.